Pathar Guzar. I am going to narrate the story, the Cow and the Lion. Once upon a time, there lived four cows in a forest. They used to gather particular place. One day, the lion passes that way and four cows. The lion went near the cow. The cow saw the lion coming near to them. All of them fought together against the lion. Lion ran away. After some days, the cow collared away each other and began to graze different directions and all alone. This was noticed by lion. The lion killed all four cows one by one. The moral of the story is